Development of migration management system in Georgia is an important pillar of Georgia's integration with the European Union. Therefore, our policy is based on the principle, migration and development. This policy emphasizes research, expert exchange, analysis on modern migratory trends and means of reaction, everything in which the European migration network is advanced in. Therefore, joining the network is very important for Georgia as well as for relevant structures who are mandated to apply modern migration management standards into the migration system.
In order to manage migration better, it is important to increase EU cooperation with third countries. This was emphasized in the new Pact on Migration and Asylum. Having Georgia as a part of the European Migration Network will enable us to share our European good practices in managing migration while getting a better understanding of migration from a Caucasus perspective.